shall we go for a real rocking performance? Okay.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Shall we go for that? A really rocking performance.
On the
Amei,
stage
Amei.
right now is Ame Gopi Krishna. He has a different feast to us. It is going to energize us. Can you guess what it is? Let's find out.
Superb, superb, Amei. That was really an amazing feast. Hi, I'm Sajid Rahav, and I'm here to introduce VMAT math training program to you. Maybe you are looking for a good math training program which will really yield some result to the children. And if so, this is the right program. And let me say, what exactly Vedic mathematics is going to do? Is it something different from school? No way. It's a smarter way of teaching mathematics. If a five-year-old learns Vedic mathematics, what changes will happen in him? You are going to watch it here in these videos, the small video clips. And if a five-year-old learns Vedic mathematics, what will happen to the child? The child will incredibly change. And here are some examples given. Please watch them. And if your child, what is the age? There are so many questions that people ask me. What's the age limit? Any child between 5 and 17 can learn Vedic mathematics. Any student between 5 and 17 can learn Vedic mathematics. And what result we will get? The student will start loving mathematics first of all. The second thing, the child will know the numbers inside out. And the third thing, the child will, or the student will reduce the silly calculation mistakes and start scoring good marks in the exams. And the next thing, the child will be getting better awareness of the numbers. The child will learn the numbers inside out. So that is what we need, right? And the mental math calculation, that is an added advantage. Every child will have it. The child will be able to do two-digit and three-digit calculations very fast. The child will be able to recite. It's not by hearting to improvise the multiplication tables up to 100 or 1,000. All the two-digit calculation, two-digit by three-digit calculations will be done mentally. And there are a lot of potential for this Vedic mathematics that we have never understood. So please go through this video. And if you feel like your child needs it, my number is given here. VMAR's number is given below. Please WhatsApp to us. And we'll be very happy to help you there. And let's go through some other videos and get ready to believe that it's impossible. Something that we think impossible is possible here. Okay? 33
times
5. 33
times 5
is 65. Can you answer what is 22 times 8?
176.
And some questions like 44 times 8?
Yes, sir.
Please answer.
So what is the question?
44 times 8.
352.
Very good. Can you answer 77 multiplied by 3?
231.
Adit, what can you answer? Do you like, you know, tables? 3 threes are?
3 threes are 9.
4 fours are?
4 fours are 16.
Oh, very good. 5 fives are?
5 fives are 25.
Okay, then what is 55 fives are? 55 times 5?
55 times 5? 275?
Yes, no doubt. Okay, what is 44 times 5?
44 times 5?
Yes.
Equals 220.
Wow, that is cool. Can you answer what is 12 times 13?
12 times 13 equals 156.
Wow, what is 14 multiplied by 14?
14?
Yes.
And 14?
Yes.
Equals 196.
Okay, can you tell me which grade are you?
I am 5.
Okay, which grade, which class are you in?
UKG.
UKG, very good. Adit's dad, could you please just face the camera for a while? Can you talk in two or three sentences about Adit, how he...
Yeah,
has he gone to any other class before?
No, nothing. Like, he was just showing some interest in numbers by maybe by hearting the numbers, like in TVs, like he was noting some numbers. Then in vacation, of course, because of Corona, people, like, he was sitting at home. Then I just came to know about Vedic Max. Probably he might like it. But to my surprise, it went to a different level where till I don't think he knows that it's maths, learning, nothing, but he's taking it as a game, and every day morning he asks, do I have a PlayStation today evening or not? And like see, he doesn't even learn the tables till 9 or something, but he directly started observing the elder kids. Like, of course, the sir is teaching in a way where like he the kids will not know, like he does it in a very smooth way where they enjoy and learn. So now, like, without even learning like the 0 to 1 to 9 table, he started directly into maybe the, like, up to maybe 99 table, he can tell in mind calculation. So, which is something, to be honest, like, happened in last 3 months, which was definitely a good advantage of Vedic Maths as well, and the way definitely the sir is taking the, how he is grooming the kids.
And the last student, I have to ask a few questions, sir. Gautam. Gautam, shall we do something, Gautam?
Yes, sir.
Which grade are you, Gautam, first of all?
Second grade, sir.
Second grade means what?
Second standard.
Second standard. Okay. Second standard. Second standard, what is learned? What those people learn? Okay, Gautam, what is 14 squared?
It's 196.
What is 15 squared?
225.
What is 25 squared?
625.
Okay, what is 55 squared? That's 55 multiplied by 55.
It's 3025.
What is 105 squared?
105 squared, 11025.
Very good, very good. What is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 10?
55, sir.
God bless you, God bless you. What's that?
55.
Okay, and next question. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 10 plus 10, 11 plus 12 plus 13 plus 14 plus 15 plus 16 plus 17 plus 18 plus 19 plus 20 plus 21 plus 22 plus 23 plus 24 plus 25 plus 26 plus 27 plus 28 plus 29 plus 30 plus 31 plus 32 plus 33 plus 34 plus 35 plus 36 plus 37 plus 38 plus 39 plus 40. What's the total?
820.
Okay, guys, you have seen what Vedic mathematics is. It's not about talking what Vedic math is. It's what we have shown is what we are doing. If you really are interested, please contact us. Thank you.